Hey guys, my name is Kelly and welcome back to Live Consciously with Kelly. I hope you all had a great Valentine's Day or Galentine's Day. Either way, I hope you treated yourself to something great and had a little bit of self-care because I think we all need that right now. So in light of all things love and Valentine's Day, I wanted to do a little wedding mini-series. And if you don't know, I got married last October and wanted to share some wedding planning tips, specifically sustainable wedding planning tips and ideas that I used or I would have liked to use. Basically things that I think would be really helpful in planning your wedding in the most sustainable way, reducing waste, and hopefully reducing stress as well. I also wanted to share some behind the scenes vlogging that I did, as well as our wedding video, which will be the first video today. Josh, who is our friend and videographer with Franklin Avenue Productions, did an awesome job. I will link his information in the description box below if you are planning an upcoming wedding, but we highly, highly, highly recommend him. And we saw it and we're so excited to share our video. So let's check it out now.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm Madison, Landon's sister. So you all probably know Landon as a driven military leader, but I know him as something much different. I know him as the goofy, eclectic, short wearing, cartoon loving, fungi enthusiast that he really is.
Why are you that?
He's always done his own thing, wholeheartedly been his own person, and never cared about anyone's opinion, which is something I've always admired about you. From wearing Christmas-themed sneakers to the gym, to riding around with his rearview mirror missing in his car for months. It's really embarrassing. He's rough around the edges, but he has a heart of gold and would give anyone the shirt off his back as long as it's not his favorite one. I have seen you go from this hyperactive nonstop child, just like your own child, to this crazy young adult, to a dad and a husband, which is now my favorite version of you. We got really close about 6 years ago after we both put our differences aside and grew up a little bit. And around this time, he started bringing around a beautiful girl named Kelly. That's you.
That's you.
So the first time I met her, I remember I came home. She was sitting on my back patio sipping white wine out of an I Love New York wine glass as Landon pretended to hit golf balls on our back porch. All I could think was, how the hell did he pull her? She is so beautiful. From that moment I met you, you were so kind, loving, and I could tell that you genuinely cared about him. And for that, I want to say thank you.
Everyone, I'm Jen. So I'm the sister of the bride, also known as her other mom, because I like raised her from birth. So. So it's amazing watching my daughter get married. I'm so excited. I have really enjoyed watching Landon grow over these last few years and his relationship with Kelly, his journey as a father, and just finding his way into our crazy family. So you know, there's layers to you. You're a thug like me, which I can appreciate. And while those random facts about like animals is cool and all, it was your moments of vulnerability and openness that I appreciated the most. I think we just shared heart to heart through each other over the years, and I just appreciate you just being open with me in the same way I've been open with you. I see how you love Kelly with your whole heart, and in turn, her confidence has blossomed because she's constantly reminded through your love that she's enough and she deserves happiness. So do you. You are supposed to receive the same type of love that you're giving back, so just continue to do that. You're such a beautiful person inside out, and I'm honored to call you my brother. Thank you for protecting my sister and being her place of peace. Your presence in our family has truly been a gift, and I look forward to many, many memories that we'll make together as a family. Oh, you know how I feel about you. There's no speech that can ever, like, put it all out there, but just know that I adore you. I love you so much. After my husband, you are my other person. You know, being your sister has been one of my greatest honors and my greatest joy. I'm like the protective big brother. On, you know, Joel's protective, but you know, I'm a bulldog when it comes to coming after all the guys. But you've grown into this, you know, beautiful woman. Started out as this little girl, this little patch of hair on her head with the one barrette. Now she has hair, real cute. So I love you for your confidence. I love you for your strength. We've been through every high together, every low together, every breakup, every first date. I've been here for every piece of everything. And it's been a beautiful journey. So today I see you radiating in your beautiful light, and I'm at peace knowing that you are protected and you are covered in Landon's love. So thank you for covering her, Landon. I know, Kelly, that you have found your good thing in Landon. I know that God is just showing you how much he loves you by blessing you with this wonderful man. So to the both of you, I challenge you to choose each other daily. Don't get comfortable in a day-to-day married life. Keep learning each other, because you're going to continue to change. This will be a different guy, a different woman every couple years. Just continue to learn each other, continue to date each other. I would give you guys the advice of communication, but you're probably talking more than I would like. Those four-hour conversations are a lot. So, but keep doing it. Keep talking. You know, it's never going to get old. Keep talking. Your marriage is sacred, so just keep it between the two of you. Your marriage is unique to you. So, yes, receive advice from everybody, but you guys know what will make your marriage work, so you continue to function in that. Never stop finding ways to do other things to make the other one's life a little bit easier, a little bit lighter. And most of all, keep God first in your marriage. He will be your foundation when things get tough. He will be the glue to keep you bonded and connected through your lifelong covenant. And I wish you all the best in your new life together. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers!
Thank you. Me like it every time you wake up, stunning with no makeup. Me like it, how you call my name up, got me feeling way up. Me like it, haters tryna break us, they know they can't shake us. Me like it, baby, no no chaser, get ready to take off. Okay, yeah, up up and where we go, I can never find nobody like you, my baby. Oh, hit him one time. Number one, number one, A, number one, number one, A, number one, number one, A, number one. Won't you be my number one? Number one, A, number one, number one, A, number one, number one, A, number one. Yeah, me like it. How she moving real slow when she pulling me close. Me like it. When we kissing makeup, she be getting paper. Nothing can replace us, okay? Yeah, up, up and away we go. I can never find nobody like you, my baby. Oh, hit him one time, yeah. She no play no game, you know. I can never find no hot tea like you, my baby. Would you be my number one?
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm like a little bit in my feels right now, but it literally just takes me back to honestly one of the best days ever. There was a lot of stress that came with it, but it was 100% worth it, and I'm so happy we have the video to look back on. So as I mentioned, next week I will be sharing my top 5 sustainable wedding tips to hopefully help you as you are planning your upcoming wedding in 2022 or 2023. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification to stay tuned for that upcoming video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Have a great week, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!